right, Hihood Network updates and news keep getting hotter and bigger each and every day. So from Nicki Minaj to Lil Wayne to Chris Brown to Kanye West and more listed on this year's BET nomination list. The Ghana Boy, aka D Black, also notched a spot in the said category Best International Act Africa. And he's going to battle this category out with D Band and Two Face of Nigeria, Tiegas of South Africa, and DR Congo's Fale Ipupa, not forgetting Angel Kijo of Benin. And with an interview with D Black, he says he appreciates being in that position, not forgetting his fans and all the media that got his back. Hihood Network is also excited to see Ghana roll in a strong appearance in this year's BET's awards. So congratulations D Black and to all the African nominees. That is a plus.
Been a rough year, only God know the pain I've been through for survival. Why you hating on a brother trying to make his bread? And the hustler's a hustler till the day he dead. I just want successful, everything I touch. And I get.
And talking about the United States, rumor has it that Justin Bieber signs with Lil Wayne's Young Money Cash Money imprint. Anyway, this rumor was spiked out from a photo where Justin Bieber was seen in a red t-shirt with the written YMCMB, which says the Young Money Cash Money Billionaire. And when he was spiked out, that was when he was departing from Germany to Madrid, Spain, and there he wrote a letter to his mama studios saying, off to Madrid, mi amo te espana.
Take it higher, until I reach the point of no return. And there's just no turning back, when your heart's under attack. Gonna give everything I have, it's my destiny.
Right, so as I said earlier on, Hihood Network is back and back for good this time around. So if you want your school to rep on the show, kindly call numbers on your screen. And not forgetting, you can also check on us on Facebook. Paste whatever you want to say to us on there and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.